Hidai Liberman from Talking Drums, here with another tutorial for this instrument, the Funtone by Funtone, a tongue steel drum. I want to talk to you about chords and how to combine notes so we can play patterns of chords. So every chord, as you know, is made out of at least three notes. So when we face this instrument, what we have to find is combinations of three or more notes that we can kind of spread around as chords. I'll give you an example. This can be one. So what we can do as exercise is to just try to come up with whatever notes we want and to kind of make some combination. So let's start with this one. Those three notes. And then I want to change only the root note, the first one. So I go this. Thanks for watching.